Hello, so this is the Toto NeoRest toilet, which at Rowan, I believe there are four or five. So in the event of a power failure and the power being out, this is how you would flush the toilet. This panel on the left here just comes off the Velcro for that side. And then you have this lever here. So you pull this lever towards you and hold it until you hear a beep noise, and then the toilet will flush on its own and then release. So it will start to go through the motions of filling the bowl. So in the event of a longer than 2 day power failure, there is a battery box here. So if the power is out for longer than 2 days, which will probably not be the case, but just in case, this takes two AA batteries. You put the batteries in and you plug it into this point here, and then it will provide the power to do that manual flush. Once the power is returned to back to normal, you should unplug the battery box and put it back in the bag because it is not needed. And then you would perform a regular flush by the lever to clear, make sure there is no water left in the pump system. And then the power is re-established and will work normally.